putting the number 1, 2, 3, 4. Or 1, 2, 3, 4. The same. 3, 4. The two identical methyl group are attached 3 and 4th position. Either this side or that side, the same position. You see here, 1, 2, 3, 4 and 5, 6. Or 1, 2, 3, 4. So the same number or same priority will come. Now, you can write the IUPAC name 3, 4. The same identical group are attached in a two different carbon chain. So 3, 4, and use the word di for two same identical same group. 2-methyl. The longest chain is 6. So hexane 3, 4 dimethyl hexane is the correct IUPAC name of the given structure. So the next example, you can see the structure. Now the continuous longest chain, this one 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. And one more thing, the two methyl group are attached, sorry, your H will not come. So the two methyl group are attached in the same carbon atom. Now, so 3, 3, the same position, the methyl group, the two methyl group are attached in the third carbon, so we can use this term 3, 3 hyphen dimethyl, dimethyl heptane. So longest chain is 7, so heptane 3, 3. So you can use comma between the number and hyphen between the number and the text. Right? So 3, 3 dimethyl heptane is a correct IUPAC name of the given structure. So the next example, you can see the structure. Again, you can find the continuous longest chain 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. So these two, or you can start from here 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. So this way is wrong. So only either this side or from starting from here. So 1, 2, 3. So third position, 4, 5. The fifth position. These two substituent or at 3 and 5. Or you can start from here 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. So the same position will come. So there is no issue. You can start from here or that side. You can take any one of the way. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Now, the two different substituent are present in the different carbon atom. So, which one, which substituent or which branch you have to write first? So, see here, this is a methyl group. This is a methyl group and this for ethyl. So you can see the alphabets. It's E and it's for M. When we write the substituent, we can start with mean we have to follow the alphabetical order. We have to follow the alphabetical order. So ethyl comes first. So 5-ethyl, then 3-methyl, 5-ethyl, 3-methyl. You can see here there is a 2- between the words. Before and after you have to put the hyphen. 5-ethyl, 3-methyl, the longest chain is 7, so heptane. Phi-ethyl, 3-methyl, heptane is the correct IUPAC name of the given structure. So the another interesting example, you can see the structure. So the longest chain, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Or you can start from here, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. So there is 3 and 5. Third position and fifth position, the branch will come. Or you can start from here, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 6 and 8. The priority will be least, so 3 and 5. Suppose, if you are choosing the number, or you can suppose you can choose this is a parent chain, this is wrong.
This is wrong.
You can see here there is another way. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Why? Six, seven, eight, nine, ten.
Because when you are choosing the longest parent chain, the parent chain should have most substituent group.
You can see here, in previous way, only the two branch are present in the parent chain. In second way, in this, there is more number of substituents are present. You can see here 1, 2, 3. At third carbon, there is 2 methyl group are present. And one more thing, this total group is also present at the fifth position. You can see here. So this way is a correct
way of giving number.
Now, as usual, first you can write the branching, then followed by the parent chain. Then see here, at fifth position, one more branch is present. 1, 2, 3, 4. At second position, there is a ethyl group. Third position, 2 methyl group. Now, write the IUPAC name. At fifth position, two ethyl. We can use the parenthesis because it has the bulky substituent or present. So, we can use the parenthesis at fifth position. Open the parenthesis. 2-ethyl and 4 carbon atom, that is butyl. 2-ethyl, butyl. Then close the parenthesis. Then third position, two identical methyl group are present. That is 3, 3 dimethyl. 3, 3 dimethyl. So the longest chain is 10. So decane. 5, 2 ethyl butyl, 3, 3 dimethyl decane is the correct IUPAC name of the given structure. So the last example, again you can choose the continuous longest chain. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. So the fifth position for branching, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 9. Or you can start from here, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. The same position will come. Or you can start from here because it has two branching. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. So it has only 8. So this way is a wrong. So only there is an option, either this side or that side. You can start from here, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. At fifth position, so this is the substituent group. 1, 2, 3. Further inside, there is a 2 methyl group or attached at second position. Now we can write the IUPAC name. So 5, 2, 2, because two identical group are attached at the second position. 2, 2 dimethyl. Dimethyl and 1, 2, 3 propyl. 2, 2 dimethyl, then this 3 carbon is a propyl, and the continuous longest chain is nonane. So 5, 2, 2 dimethyl propyl, it means you can use the parenthesis because to indicate this branching group and the longest chain is nonane. So 5, 2, 2 dimethyl propyl nonane is the correct
name of this structure.
So now students, after watching this video, you can definitely write the IUPAC name of the given alkane structure. Okay, thank you. We can see in the next video for alkene and alkane system. Thank you.